So genetic information is processed from DNA to proteins. How it is proceeds, you see here gene. So gene is the structural and functional unit of the inheritance. Here the basic unit of the gene is, it means large subunit of the gene is cistron. Cistron is nothing but a coding region. Here the cistron is combination of many DNA pairs. So generally you are saying the DNA language, that is in the form of AGCT. So AGCT are the four alphabets, they denotes the genetic information on the DNA, whereas you are seeing in the RNA AGCUR set by RNA. So here the gene, so the gene is the functional unit. So here the gene can express some phenotypic or specific phenotypic characters. So here DNA, you see here DNA, the DNA is having the some genetic code here. So that is TACCCCAAATTT. So when it is involved in the transcription, here the mRNA is produced. mRNA is produced on the mRNA. So here the codons AUG, GGG, UUU, AAA. So it involved in the translation here. Amino acid polymerization is happened. So polymer of amino acids proteins are formed here. So that is methionine, glycine, phenylalanine, lysine. So like from DNA to proteins, the genetic information is carried out.